This is Gavin Emmett welcoming viewers to Brno. We're here for the 11th round of the MotoGP World Championship to bring you live coverage of the Moto3 class at the Czech Republic Grand Prix. As you can see, at the moment, the sky is covered with a thick layer of cloud, but according to the latest weather reports, we're assured that it isn't going to rain.
When you're in the pit, the time monitor on your right displays your position during the sessions. The chief engineer will help you with everything related to the bike setup and repairs. When you're ready to hit the track, just put on your helmet.
While we wait for the celebrations in Parc Fermé, here's the final classification.